You pathetic, lowly mortals.
Show your reverence and bow down before our splendor.
Evil is the great obstacle to good, and justice the sword by which good can overcome this obstacle. Mortals do not succumb to evil. They are the evil.
You've been running around making messes for too long. I can't wait to watch you die. You don't understand, Saiyan. Your time is already at an end.
Mortals do not tell gods what to do. The gods gave you minds capable of true wisdom, yet you wasted on self-interest and war. That time machine proves mortal arrogance and why you cannot be allowed to live. We will reveal to them the ultimate power of the gods.
My form is justice, and my form is the world. Worship me, give praise unto me. Me, the beautiful. Me, the invincible, the almighty and divine. All hail Zamasu.
All those whom my light shines upon shall be obliterated, and all shall soon know that my brilliance is justice.
Gods are meant to look down on mortals.
Enjoy this, my ultimate lightning!
The lack of reverence between civil and trying to lay hands upon a god. It is the worst kind of sin. Punishable by death.
Bring your judgment!
Despite all my decrees, you're still completely oblivious to your sacrilege against me! Your arrogance has spelled the end for your earth! Holy wrath! You will never best me, you filthy mortal!
God Zamasu and the universal wisdom, the universal law, and yes, the universal power.
A god is not a being to be trifled with.